The average adult metabolizes about one standard drink per hour, which is about 8 to 10 grams of alcohol per hour. This couple is going to consume about 2 drinks each in the next hour, which is about 20 grams of alcohol per person in the next hour. Question: how many people in this video are going to have their body adversely affected by an excessive rate of alcohol consumption? Answer: 4 people. The woman in the video doesn't know it, but she is pregnant with twins.